for those who are first timers, you will be needing one in a 12-12. This is where you will find your 7 needs, your 7 utmost needs in your life. So my people need to pray for me daily. Ang lumina to God's love ko po nasa cellphone na ngayon, and I have changed maybe 4 times over here, 5 times. Every 10 and a 3 of the 7 needs being answered by God. Yes, Christina, to God's love, but I want you to raise your hands right now. If you're comfortable raising your hands, I want you to raise your hands as a sign of surrender. As a sign of saying to God, Lord, I surrender to you my dreams. You are the God of everything in my life. Ikaw lamang na nakaraalam ang iyong bawat nagbis, bawat suliranin, bawat challenge and struggle dito sa lugar na to. But now, we thank the Lord for the dreams that we have in our hearts. Sa mga pangarap na gusto namin na magpapagawin. But before these dreams are answered, Lord, change my heart. Change me. Love to be the way you love others. And I promise, Lord, through this love that you're giving me, through this change in me, I will be loving others, I will be changing people through your love. And I pray from the bottom of my heart, Lord, that you're going to answer each and every prayer in this day. I'm asking for the release of abundance, for the release of prosperity, for the release of debt-free,